Alright, we're back. Trying to get back into it. Hook up with Brandon. Lost MC. Merry Christmas to you all, if I haven't said it already. Appreciate you all who stopped by, follow, just hang out, lurk. Just enjoy your time, it's all that matters. And let's hop back in.
Nah, so come buy it.
I'm gonna head up and go mark Granny's real quick.
Why are you going up to Granny's?
No, so I can mark it for my GPS.
Oh, right on.
Life right here. Gotta be careful, man. This place is slippery.
Yeah. It's a little slippery, that's for sure.
I thought I was going to run into the pumps coming in here, man. I was going a little quick.
Just a little bit. Alright, take it easy.
You too, brother. Just couldn't stop that one. Damn ice.
Well, the cops are gone.
Yeah, I noticed that. One, fuckers pulled me over on our way back up to the damn house, and she was like, "Yo, I stopped you because I picked you up on radar going a high rate of speed, right?" But she couldn't tell me what the high rate of speed was. And then she's all, "Well, actually, I didn't get you on radar, but I'm just gonna let you off for the morning, is, you know, just drive a little slower." What it was is they were looking for somebody, because when they passed us, I wasn't going that fast, and they flew up over this little hill, and their tires were off the ground. There was no way for her to radar me.
That's crazy. Was it Erica? Funky? Officer Funky?
It might have been both of them, because they were together. Might have been Erica. Pink hair?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, it was the officer, the female officer with the long pink hair.
Did the guy have a mustache?
I don't remember.
Crap! I can't even take a full hour lunch break!
Oh yeah!
Gotta be careful these days, finally getting the cops around.
Right. Where you want to meet up at?
I'm at my place now, getting guns. Gotta swap over my weapons.
Want to meet at Alto when you're done?
I'm headed there now.
Holy shit!
Yeah, I gotta sort the location of your place in my GPS too. I haven't done that yet. My fault. I'm gonna let you get away with that shit. Just fucked my bike up. I ran into the side of a local that was making a turn.
These fucking locals be wilding lately. They fucking deliberately pull out in front of you. It's like that deer in Texas.
Stop off at that shop up there at the end of Spanish Avenue, just before the weed shop. Fixed it.
Right on. What are you driving?
Club bike.
Charging my phone.
Alright, I'm at Ulta.
Right here, on the other side of the wall.
Good for a minute. It's only at 86%.
Shit.
I haven't had to charge it yet. Which is good. I got a good battery.
Yeah, I got shit luck on that end. Fucking battery's trash. I thought we were waiting for storm.
The storm's over, fool. We got another 6 hours.
Shit.
Which, if you had to drink tonight, maybe you shouldn't be driving at all.
I ain't driving.
I'm afraid to pull out the Lost Fan. I can pull out the Yoga Classic. They might pull that Lost Fan over right now. I don't know. I don't know if the heat's off of it yet.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a good one. But we'll take the...
It's Slam Band.
Oh yeah, all the room you want. You gotta close that door. Oh shit.
Yeah, what the fuck? Why isn't it closed? I don't know why the hell he hopped over. Fucking hopping over shit. Oh. Just gave it a little slide up.
There we go.
There you go.
So, that off-road vehicle, that's up, in Sandy, right?
Yeah. Yeah, RV place, used car lot. It's called the Rock for all the. It's one seater though.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have to buy her one too. Next time she's in, I'll give her the money.
Y'all gotta get the RV, go camping.
I'm gonna go broke. What's gonna happen?
Gotta get a bow, gotta get a house.
Got the house. House.
Yeah, got the house.
I definitely want a boat. But, yeah. When summer comes around, you know?
Right, yeah.
I can't believe I hit that 50k on the wheel.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Hell no, that was good luck.
You know, in my luck, I'll hit the car when there's no car.
Yeah, she was asking me, like, what if you hit the car and there's no car? I'm like, well, I imagine you get nothing.
Yeah, you get nothing. It's like a sour taste of drinks.
Right? I think I passed her turn off. I don't know where the fuck I'm going now. Well, we're going for the ride now.
No, I think you're good. Half a dozen, 60 others.
Right. I actually kind of missed this van. This was a good little van.
Yeah. Fucking Scooby. Mystery Machine.
Right.
Who's in the chopper?
I don't know. Call an ass.
Nobody. There it is. Any of these could be yours. Now I can sign you a 24-month contract. $12,000 a month. What do you say? I can't get you silver, but I can get one in black. It's out back.
Yeah, I bought it $150,000. Parked it over here. Come back, get it later.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Sure, I want an RV.
I'm not that rich yet. Look at this guy.
What up, Pooch?
Oh, he must be a guard dog. Hell yeah. Good looking guy. Now, where to now?
Did you get a pet yet?
Nah, I want no pet. I'll wait till I'm rich enough to get one of those panthers. That'd be the pet I pick.
Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. Save that one. Holy shit.
Fucking fuck.
What are they saying on Twitter? You want to get something tuned up?
Nah.
Squawk. What's squawking up?
I don't think anything's popping up. I don't think anything's popping up. Squawk. We go play some pool. We're at. We're going to play. We're going to go up to the club, play pool.
Yellowjack up here on the left, fucking pool hall.
Straight down here? Oh, right here. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
there it is.
Right there. Did you reset your walk? You still walking like you fucking got shit in your pants.
Why, chose a different walk. I don't like the run to it. It's supposed to be more like a tougher walk.
Oh, yeah, is it like the old man fucking run?
Yeah.
Oh. Pack? What's up, folks?
Damn, it is packed.
It's fucking packed in here. Damn. Awkward. Quiet, too.
Oh, yeah, they still got that snake in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Like anybody gives a fuck, you like to hunt a lot. So fucking what? Fuck disco, Count of Monte Cristo. Fuck Cisco and Jack and Jerry Briscoe. And fuck everyone that went down with the Titanic in a panic. I'm like, fuck you all.
Weird message. Try to take a photo. This resources requiring your permission to access media device. Press F8 to accept or deny.
both sides of it. And fuck Lyle Lovett, whoever the fuck that is. Fuck everybody in the hemisphere. Fuck them across the world. And fuck them right here. You know the guy that operates the Rouge River drawbridge in Delray and Jefferson? Fuck him. Fuck your idea. Fuck your gonorrhea. Fuck your diarrhea. Rocky Maivia. Fuck your wife, your homie did. He's fucking you. Fuck the police and a 502. Fuck Smith. Rolling Stone. And fuck Vine. Fuck everybody inside.
Nah, I was trying to take one. Squat.
Fuck his mother. Fuck your little brothers, homie, from around the way. And fuck Violent J.
Yo, face that table. Like, get close to the pool table right here. Get closer to me a little bit, like midway. And turn your back. Look at that family on that table over there. Right there. Got it.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Is it your shot or mine?
Isn't it a great
It's yours.
Day?
The state's been taken over by fucking immigrants. It sucks.
Oh, what a shot.
What was that?
It's a green solid.
Oh, nice. Okay, so your solids?
Yeah. Yeah, I got a purple solid on the first one. Oh, what the fuck? There's another green solid right here. Oh, it was that other one. That teal one.
Oh, what the fuck? That was like a perfect shot.
Just moving shit around.
Ah, oh, I made one in for you. Damn it! I knocked a red solid in for you.
Oh shit!
You're up.
How's it hanging?
Well, my hotel lost one of my bags, but Other than that, I love this place.
Did you make one in? Or is it my turn?
Your turn. Nah, I might have knocked one of yours in.
Horrible. It's your turn.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You cool?
Shit. Hit the cue ball. Damn. Hell yeah.
Damn.
Shit, that works for me. Ah, come on.
Damn. Oh.
Did you hit one of mine in?
Yep.
Fuck it, I'll take it.
It's gonna be my downfall. Holy shit. I don't know what you put in.
I don't mean either. Well, considering I still have, like, almost all of mine on there, I'm pretty sure it was one of yours. You only got two solids left. So, knock yourself out. I want to enjoy this gummy.
Nah, you definitely,
Think it was one of mine?
You got two of yours in. Yeah, dude, you fucking hit two of your fucking balls. What the hell?
Fuck that, make that three.
I knew this was gonna fucking... I knew this was gonna happen.
Make that four.
Just gonna wipe the floor. What the fuck?
What the hell?
Needs a good wipe. I'm looking at all the blood on it.
I don't know. This happened to her earlier. I don't know what the fuck.
You doing the crab walk?
I don't know. Oh, wait. Maybe.
You knocked one of mine in.
I know what it was. I know exactly what it was. I hit the control muscle. Now I know what she did. I thought it was gonna slide over. I knew this was a good gummy. Made me forget I even laid down. Shit. Did you hit one in? Couldn't even tell.
No. Fuck yeah, that's a badass picture. That's sick as fuck, dude. The jacket looks better in the fucking Polaroid than it does on my bag.
Check this out.
What the Oh, I just lost.
Oh, you sunk the eight ball, huh?
Yeah.
Well, fuck. Rack it up again. Shit. You can break. I broke last.
Badass, dude. Got an eye for it.
How you doing?
Fucking whatever.
Is the shit playing or what?
I don't hear it.
Connection's messed up.
We don't have a color yet?
No. You sneak one? No. I don't think.
I didn't.
Your turn.
Oh, solid, solid brown.
Shit, I wasn't expecting to actually make the, any of that. Oh, hell yeah. Damn, you like that trick shot? Damn, I almost just lost. Almost. You're up.
Fuck, that's right on the edge. Oh, I just knocked her ball.
Ah, I just knocked one of yours in.
Yo, come over here. Let me see your back. Somebody's gonna end up hitting that black one in. fuck.
Woo! I was just trying to get it away from the black one. I succeeded. That eight ball remains on the table. Not what I was trying to plan. I was trying to use yours to bump mine in. Didn't work out. No. Oh.
Cheating. Your stick's poking through. I see it.
Fuck. That was crazy.
It's like my specialty is like hitting the fucking eight ball, and it's crazy. Every game pool, it's how it ends.
You know, you see this picture of this dude sitting on the toilet.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna fly real quick and fly back in. I'm gonna get rid of this message, whatever it is. But it won't. With this message popped up, it won't allow me to use Squawk. Something with Squawk. We'll be right back and get this fixed. Real.
reality. Trapping all you'll ever see. Fly cars, baddest women, it's the life of luxury. Hit the strip club, throwing money, party like a boss. Running from the laws, you know I can never take a loss. That's the way it goes, catch me turned up on a boat. Stealing cars, robbing banks, trying to get some more money in my pocket. You can be who you wanna be. Gang life, high life, shatter reality. Let's go. Shatter reality, trapping all you'll ever see. Fly cars, baddest women, it's the life of luxury. Hit the strip club, throwing money, party like a boss. Running from the laws, you know I can.
All right, got that message away. All right, is it better?
You might not want to go back inside.
Ah, the shit reset my fucking squawk because I got fucking signed back in. I don't remember that shit. Yeah, you're right. Last scene was empty cooler of beer. Gotta go someplace else.
We blend right in.
Especially in this van.
Shit, where to? See if we can get a chopper, take a look at the city from the top down during all the snowfall.
Let's go. The boat docks?
Squad. Bandy Savage, one word or two words?
Um, One word. Capital B and a capital S.
Alright, I think I know the
at Bandy Savage.
Locked back in on his own, but instead there's no post. I don't fucking know.
Probably sort itself out.
Yeah. Squawk's kind of funny.
Yeah. Think it's in cahoots with the gov.
Gotta be.
The glove fits. You got a parachute?
Sure do.
You got a skateboard?
Yeah, I believe I saw my skateboard with me.
You know you can jump off a crane skateboard?
I've heard something a little bit about that. They got those...
Tony Hawk.
They got,
it's got
those,
these super knee pads you can buy.
Hell yeah.
Free sturdy, charge.
Sturdy wood for the board. And,
bamboo boards.
Titanium,
they don't break.
Titanium grade wheels.
Yeah. Trucks. Titanium trucks. You got the bamboo board. Doesn't break. And you don't get launched off of it either. It's like... gravity just centers yourself on these boards. I don't know why we're not selling millions of them.
Right. Should up the price on those damn things too. Make killing.
He's cornering the market. You can only sell two at a time up there. If you're lucky, sometimes it's only got one.
Somebody's at Cat Cafe.
This is their clubhouse right here. You want to go inside? It's open to the public.
Is it really?
Yeah, we got to drive right in.
Fucking drive up on the curb. Oh, wait. I locked you in. All right. You come.
They've wisened up.
Damn. Look like a dojo. I might have been interested in signing up for kung fu classes.
Yeah, all they specialize is in fucking...
specializing, I don't know. That's a good
exactly.
That's a good specialization.
I ain't trying to put my foot in my mouth.
Especially when the cops are asking you questions. I don't know.
I mean, that's what the ramen tastes like, but... Oh, look, we got a fucking helicopter right here.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, ramen's pretty fucking good.
It's filling, but... Does it really taste that good? I don't know.
Dude, that poor chopper pilot over there, all three of them. Man, they look like they're about to be set on fire, so.
That's it. I'm calling the police.
Yeah, I've had this endless pack of redwoods forever.
You for real, man, it's lasted a long, long time.
Where are we going?
Anywhere you so choose to fly.
Like I said, when I'm piloting, I can only communicate on radio because my headset is too loud in here.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Is there anywhere you want to fly?
It's white up here. It looks more like ash, doesn't it?
Kind of a really heavy, dense fog.
When's the last time it snowed in LA?
Long fucking time. It's been about six, I would say. No, actually, before that, I was still doing construction then. It's been about 12 years since it snowed here.
Snows here? That's crazy.
It has. Very, very rare occasion, but it has. It doesn't really stick, but I've seen the temperatures down here to about 34 degrees. This actually looks pretty cool. We have the snow on top of all the roofs and stuff.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna give you keys.
I thought it looked familiar. I was gonna toss you keys over to my place earlier, but I forgot. I figured out how to do it. I gave her keys. She's got keys. Yeah, because you and her are the only ones I trust.
We might lose the chopper.
It's alright. We got a taxi. Is this your tree and the snowman?
Yep.
Oh yeah, that looks good. Nice placement. Yeah,
I can decorate it all the way out to the end.
Hell yeah.
Whoops. Make yourself at home.
Oh yeah, this is a nice place.
Oh, how the fuck? Yeah. Who put this tree in here?
I don't know. first time I've been in here.
Interesting.
You probably put it in here. You probably don't remember.
No.
your memory lapses quite a bit. No, I'm just saying. Oh, yeah. Nice gaming setup. Hell yeah.
Just, I got storage in here. There's some guns in the storage you can help yourself to.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to allow me to access your personal storage. It's all good, though. I need them. I know where to come and look, where to ask.
You got a key, though, right?
Yeah, got a key. Definitely got a key. Yeah, I didn't see a storage pop up in there.
Oh, it's over here. Nothing?
Yeah, nothing. Maybe later, let it out. Probably one of those things that's got to sort out.
Right, yeah.
You know what? Yeah, fly me back. Fly, if fucking chopper's there, fly us up to my place. We'll handle that one too. I think you're right about the chopper. You might be right about the chopper. Yeah, it poofed. How's everybody doing tonight? I hope you're all doing good. I'm having a great night. I'm loving the city, loving the weather, enjoying Christmas time. Definitely going to enjoy New Year's. Brandon fly back in. He got a little bit of a head pop, I believe. Is my van still down there? Let's see. Yeah, it's on the street. Yep, still there. We are going to call a taxi. We're going to go get the van. We are going to save this location. Damn, dude came up sliding up. We're gonna go get the van. We're gonna come back up here and pick up Brandon.
Where you headed, homie?
I'm headed down. Let's see. I'm headed there, homie.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
You better. I'm paying extra money for some fast service.
Sick, right?
Hey, shit.
Pass this fool, man. Oh shit, somebody had put an igloo in a bad spot. I ain't going no knitting circle. Oh! Woo! Damn, I thought we were going to slam it in the back of that car. Tell you what, so far, this taxi cab driver can drive.
Pretend the other cars are spaceships.
It does, huh? Like to pretend the other cars are spaceships.
Thank you.
sick. I figured you'd already be out here waiting. You're not back on radio yet. Back up to Sandy. We're gonna pick up the off-road buggy. Mind spending my money on these taxis. Down to 670,000. I need to slow down my spending tonight. Is that my taxi? Yep, that is. That's my taxi.
Where can I take you? All right, let's hit the road. I guess you're in a hurry.
Let's see if this guy is as good a driver as the last one. Pretty clean. Yep. Pretty clean taxi. Yo, what up? I'm heading up to pick up my off-road buggy, and then I'll head back down there. The helicopter poofed. Then I'll head back down there and pick you up. Or unless you want to beat me at my house, then I'll toss you a key. I'm in sitting in a taxi right now. Good?
No.
You wasted. You know, since you wasted.
Where are you going?
There you go. just add to the cause. I'm picking up my buggy and I'm heading up to my house. If you want to meet me at my house, I'll toss you a key.
And the rock crawler?
Yeah, I'm grabbing the rock crawler right now.
Fucking rock collar is out the MC. Call a cab. This middle of this thing feels like it's got some slicks on it, man. Can't wait to test this thing out in the summer. For real. This engine sounds like it ain't gonna have no problem climbing. Thank you.
next turn off. That's the better turn off. Glad I missed him. Sounds powerful. Give me a minute, folks. I'll be right back. Alright, yo, I'm up at the house. I was in my head for a second if you were trying to talk to me.
No, I just made it to the MC. I'm getting my rock crawler now.
That thing screams. I like it. Sounds like it's got a lot of power.
Sound too. Gonna like climb the mountain.
We going up Chilliad?
Yeah.
Fuck it. Let's do it.
Where do you want to meet?
I'll meet me at my house, and I'll toss you a key, and then we'll head over to Chilliad.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Yep.
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it. Right, right.
That's the, my normal walk.
I met this girl last night, and she was like, wow, you're actually cute and skinny, kind of surprised. I hear that, Oof.
Well, why'd she say you're actually skinny? Did she think you were going to be, like, fat and humongous and shit? What's wrong with that?
What's up, and that hamburger's coming back up on me.
What's wrong with
oh,
that?
Oh, yeah?
What's wrong with that dad bod, bro? What, she got a problem with that dad bod? Nothing wrong with that. You tell that chick to be quitting so fucking judgy, bro. Just saying. Don't let these girls be all judgy on you, man. That sounds like she just straight up insulted him. Photos in here. I like that you could take these photos. Oh, 22. I got a whole bunch more. Actually, I think I got the shit to do a fucking bank heist. Some marked money in there. I got the materials to make Mrs. Kim Savage ring too. I'm glad she decided to fly in. Hell yeah. Check back right here with Frosty and wait for Brandon to show up. Oh, there he is, coming streaming down my driveway. Damn, son, I was gonna say don't land it in the water again. Come ring the doorbell. Get key?
Yep. Catfish view.
Right. Lead the way.
Gotta stop at Jake's shop, get a repair and gas.
Sounds good. So mad that this is only a one-seater. That's okay, I found something in the PDM that she'll love just as much.
What's that?
The sand rail. We actually had one.
Two-seater?
Uh-huh. It was stick shift, too.
Yeah.
But it was old, parts were messed up. Just like sitting outside the pumps at Jake's shop. Fucking looked just like it.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's, what they had a PDM. I'm gonna buy one of those. A jerry can. We're gonna fill this up. Put this in the trunk. No. Go. Just in case. I know how he likes to jump off things. Yeah, the one we had was built like this shit too. All VW parts. If I had the money, I'd have rebuilt it.
Yeah, that's badass.
Yeah, you would have fucking loved that thing, dude. We're gonna have to get the fucking side by side and take you guys out on it. You'll love the shit out of that. Thinks fast.
Hell yeah.
Or just you. I don't give a shit. Whatever suits your mood.
You don't want to steal this thing?
How's it drive?
Have you tested it? Chiliad?
Engine shut up. Shut off. You know what? If you want, we can jack it. See how it fucking drives.
Let's just park this over here.
This thing up chilly and see how fucking does. Hell yeah.
Should we go up the back way?
Fuck, go up any way you want.
I don't know the back way.
Look it. If you can find the back way, fucking do it. Fuck it, let's do it.
It's gotta be it. I don't know. We're gonna have to fucking full send it at some point. Which one is it?
I'll run that motherfucker over. Yeah, you got him. That's for always fucking chewing us up, sons of bitch.
Going straight up.
Oh yeah, this thing seems like a drive. It's fucking nice.
Oh shit. Damn. We got this. Oh, shit.
Hell yeah. This is great.
Hey, this thing's badass. I almost like this. I think I like this more than the rock crawler.
I might go pick one of these up tonight and just surprise her with it. I'll pull out the rock crawler first.
What the fuck
first.
Is that?
What's this, what?
What is this for other than to just ascend it?
That's what I think it's what it's for. Just ascend it. We gonna send it? Fucking send it.
Let's get back on track here.
I don't think we're gonna send it very far at this point. Hell yeah. Man, that was a hell of a burp.
What is this under in the category? Off-road?
Yeah, I think it was, I believe it was under off-road.
Oh.
I think it was more toward, the bottom of the selections. Got the VW fucking motor and shit, dude. Oh yeah, that's badass. Ooh, yeah. We might need to get some speed. Tell me we're getting stuck going.
The fuck?
It's like we're losing traction. We had good traction. Look, our tires are buried. See them?
Yeah, it's fucked.
You know what? Let's hop out. Oh, fuck. Let's hop out. Hop back in. Let's see. I'm gonna get back on the road right here. Oh, there we go. Yeah, tires are back on the road. Fuck it, down it is. Woo! Oh! Damn! Yeah, not of this thing. You know, this is fun though. it's an off-road vehicle, so... Oh! Fuck! Oh, good thing there was only pines, not needles. We're gonna have to do the unthinkable. We gotta flip it. Oh, 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 you pulling out with those fucking, with those skills, son?
Now we're stuck.
Yeah, that tree is holding us up.
Alright. Damn, we're like on the side of a fucking mountain right now.
Let's see if we can do this. Alright, trying to flip it from the front. Can you get in it? All right, one more time. We might have to walk up the top of the mountain from here. I think it's FUBAR.
Yeah. Scuffed up.
We gotta walk.
Fine.
Actually.
You going up or down?
Fucking I'm going up.
Fucking, what are you jumping?
Fuck yeah. But I'm gonna run, the facilities real quick, and then we're gonna go up.
Alright, I got your back. Oh.
All right, I'm ready.
Let's go. How far up is it?
I don't know. But who gets mauled by a cougar first?
I bet you do.
You're probably right. That is my luck.
Steep climb.
Fuck yeah, my calves are already hurt.
Thought my driveway was bad.
Second to none.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking slip in these Converse.
I'm gonna slip in these fucking pants.
Gotta be uncomfortable. All chafed up.
Sweat my ass off right now.
Oh, fuck.
We're gonna have to go this way. Fuck is he?
Oh, there's bees too. Fuck.
I don't think they're that far.
Show up.
Fuck them. How are they gonna get up here? They ain't got no off-road shit.
Oh, there's means there's a way.
We'll be like sailing through the sky by then.
Get my exercise tonight. Good thing it ain't snowing. The fuck?
Right. Oh shit. Damn, I thought you were rolling down that hill. I guess we do need rock crawlers to come up here.
Yeah. to the backside is a little more difficult.
Fucking A.
Yeah, this is a climb.
There's the shattered reality sign. Backside of it.
You know, if you injured yourself bad enough, I wonder how well the doctor wouldn't be able to maneuver himself up here and back down. I don't want to find out, but I am curious.
How much what?
The AI doctor? Where you call EMS?
Yeah.
I wonder how well he would be able to maneuver up in here, if at all, and back down.
Well, since our phones don't work, probably not very well.
There's gas right here? Fucking gas station right here.
Yeah.
Damn. Just
blow it up.
Alright, you said. Fuck yeah, we made it.
I was about to jump.
I swear to God, if my chute doesn't open. I don't know. Might be better on the other portion. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Live.
Nope. Motherfuck. I swear to God. It's always me. It's always me. You know? Fuck you, Brandon. You know, that's all I got. That's all I got to say. Fuck you, Brandon. Alright, well, we're here for another 4 minutes and 30 seconds, so get comfortable. Two cops on, that ain't gonna fucking help. They can't do shit for me. Yeah. I knew it was a bad spot. I should have just fucking followed my gut and went up to the other higher spot. God damn it. It is what it is. 60 seconds. We're going to take Nancy, wake up the hospital. Take Cap all the way back up. Oh. You know what? I hope the next time you jump, your chute catches on fire. Where'd you land? Are you still floating? Are you good?
Happened?
I said, the next time you jump, I hope your parachute catches on fire.
Fine. Just because I got good luck.
I slid halfway down the mountain.
Just halfway?
Just halfway.
How come it didn't open up?
I don't know. It's like, I don't know. Every time I go up to fucking Mount Chiliad, that motherfucker doesn't open up. I'm going back up there.
You still got your chute?
Yep.
Pick me up. Where you at?
Get ready to take a taxi back up to a rock crawler.
The highway.
Hey, my man.
That's where I was gonna land, but fucking, I tried to get as close to the city as I could. What are you, a pillbox?
No. Yeah. Down for books.
Right away, sir.
Heading back up now in a taxi.
Buckle up.
Hey, can't miss me. I'm running on the highway. Right by the windmills.
Since you said that, this dick's gonna take a detour and he's gonna go up Sonora Road. Wait, is he passing it? He passed it. Alright, we're still on the highway.
There's a command to stop, right?
Yeah. We'll see. If I see ya, I'll hit it. Just passed that police station on Los Santos Freeway.
Yep. Still going.
Behind you. Oh, watch out! Vehicle. Citizen interact. fucker. Fuck off, you're taking him the same place I'm taking him. Out of my arms. What the fuck? God, if he done it again, I'm gonna kill him. I guess we're getting the pill box one way or another, huh? Is he chasing down the AI doctor? Or where's he going? keeps going. He's got to be going to the hospital. I'm going this route. Showed up in a stolen car.
Happened.
I'm here in the front. There's a police officer here too.
Should I go out the back door?
Yeah, come to front. I'll get us another taxi. Taxi is the safest bet for us. Looks like that taxi driver ran off. To be here in a few. In my head just for a minute. Are you there?
Yeah.
Alright, fuck that taxi. Come on. I got this car over here, but I didn't want to pull up too close because the cop was here.
I caught you going to Hawkers.
You don't want to take the taxi?
Fuck that taxi. Got a free car right here. Did they say anything to you when they were in there?
No.
Did they bring somebody to fucking Pillbox?
Huh?
Did they bring somebody to Pillbox?
I don't see anybody else.
That's odd. Oh, fuck, going the fucking wrong way.
I was the only one in there when I spawned in, and then I turned around, went back in, and the cop was coming out. Sheriff. But didn't say anything to me. Didn't even look like he noticed me.
Yeah, because he flew fucking past me, turned around, and he flew by me. And I thought he was following the doctor's car. And yeah, he went all the way to Pillbox when the doctor took you. Trying not to fucking cause any disturbances so we get to our damn vehicles up here. Fucking take Sonora Road.
Whoa, you see those planes? What the fuck?
I heard them, I didn't see them.
Let's go. There's three of them in formation. Military planes. No, you're not. It's the one at Jake's spot.
Yeah, the fucking doctor, he kept stealing you from me, dude.
Yeah. That shit was funny.
I think I'm gonna head up to the house and get some sleep.
Catch you later.
Later. I gotta do something first. All right, we're getting out of here. We'll let those cops go chase that noise right there. Y'all have a good night. We'll catch you next time.